The web feature is usually used for creating ribs for plastic enclosures. It allows users to conveniently use sketch lines to draw in the ribs, and the feature takes care of the thickness. There is no need to draw closed profiles. Besides ribs in plastic enclosures, there are many other occasions where you might need to create thin features. Take for example heat fins. In this video, we will talk about some creative uses of the web feature. Traditionally, to create a boss, we will sketch two circles with a slight offset from one another. With the web feature, we only need to sketch a single circle. With this single sketch circle, go to Create, Web. Select the circle as the curve. For thickness options, we shall select symmetric for now. For depth options, select depth. Enter a thickness for the boss. For depth, this will be the height of the boss. You might need to flip the direction to get the extrusion going in the right direction. Let's take a look at the top view. With the thickness option now as symmetric, notice how the thickness of the boss is split equally on either side of the sketch circle. If I change the thickness option to one direction, notice how the thickness of the boss changes to one side of the sketch. You can drag on the arrow to change direction if necessary. In the case of this plate, there is a rectangular opening. Start the web feature and select the sketch that was used to create this opening to be the curve. Make sure to select the appropriate thickness option to ensure that the original rectangular opening goes all the way through. To create this, using the extrude feature would involve a pretty complicated sketch, as the extrude tool only accepts closed contours. With the use of the web feature, it is just a matter of sketching lines and controlling the thickness in the web feature. In this case, you would want to uncheck Extend Curves, so that the features do not extend beyond the sketch lines.